We all breathe into our lungs thousands of fungal spores every single day, and among them, we encounter Aspergillus fumigatus spores. Fortunately, our immune system is extremely good at killing these spores. However, if the individual's immune system is not working properly, Aspergillus fumigatus can survive and become life-threatening. Unfortunately, there are few antifungal drugs available to treat this killing machine, and our understanding of how they work is limited. Using advanced time-lapse microscopy, I have studied the main cellular adaptations that allow Aspergillus fumigatus to overcome the attack of caspofungin, a commonly used antifungal drug. My research will provide a better understanding of the way in which caspofungin works in inhibiting Aspergillus fumigatus growth and infection. And this might provide new insights into how the design of novel antifungal drugs might be improved.